gym, a creation of God. Outside the womb, his mom's hold his head in her palm, ecstatic, filled with joy, but his father was calm. Got the blood on the body, skin smoother than balm. The umbilical cord wrapped all on his neck. Doctor telling her to chill, there ain't no need to stress. Dad staring with a look with no pain in his chest. Next morning, Jim yawning, life finna regress. Parents argue in the background, fuck this mess. Like growing up in poverty, wish they hit the lottery. Section 8 is probably running in the property. Jim is in school now, buddy just a mockery. Mom picked him up like, how was your day, Jim? Cold look in his eyes like, I really hate him. I wouldn't date him, it's a mistake, Jim. Now we back at the crib, his dad like, I'll be right back. On his way out, hit his mom in the back. Go to the room, Jim, you don't need to see this. Mom screaming out for help like, you won't believe this. Jim staring at the ceiling, cold winter night, having dreams of a better life, treating her right. Mom's wake up in the morning, there's a note on her door. Yeah, she opened it and said that he gon' get what's in store. Tears falling down her cheeks and she fell to the floor. Dad never came back cause he says she's a whore. Jim flunking in school, the kids call him a fool. Punched a kid in the face, hit his head with some rocks. Years later on the streets, Jim got him a box to rest his head on a towel and a couple of socks. Civilized, he is no more breaking the locks. Haven't showered in a while, isn't stable, it's clear. Wrote a letter to his mom he hasn't seen in a year. Mom, I love you, but I just can't go on in this life. If I had someone like you, I would make her my wife. I got something to do, I don't need me a price. Can't get this on my head like it's wrapped up in lice. Jim found a way to make a call, hoping he's right. Dad picking up the phone like, hello, this is Dwight. It's the devil, you gon' meet him, you gon' fly like a kite. When I send your ass to heaven, I'm a thief in the night. So he found himself a weapon, something just like a knife. Walked like 20 miles in the sun, damn it, it's bright. Found his dad behind the counter, talking all on the phone. Security like Lee, but he got stabbed in the dome. Blood splattered on his face, now he's deep in the zone. He ran right up to his dad, he said, leave me alone. Listen, Dwight, fuck you, yeah, it's time to go home. Stabbed him right in the neck, stabbed him right in the bone, smiling in the face while his dad tries to moan. He looks straight into his eyes, wish I wasn't your son. Takes a knife to his throat like, what have I done? God forgive me for this. Now he's in an abyss. Blood.